Shannon. I am at the Bridge Community Church in Livingston. We are having a viewing party for my HGTV show that I'm going to be on for like 2 minutes. It's making me super nervous, and I'm very excited, and I can't wait to see the show. We've got like 5 minutes, and it's about to air.
So we're here at the Bridge Community Church, waiting for the debut.
Thanks for watching me on HGTV. It's going to be pretty good.
Would you do it too? Would you be on HGTV?
Oh, absolutely. That would be incredible. I love HGTV. To see somebody on TV that I know, especially like Shannon, the super bubbly personality, that was pretty awesome to say, hey, I know her.
Oh, it's so exciting. I love the Hollow Lake, and it's just so cool to get to see it on TV.
It's something I was pretty proud of her. You know, something she ain't never done before, and she works real hard, and we're both real proud of her, ain't we?
Yeah.
So, would you do it again?
Absolutely. I'm waiting for them to call me in Atlanta for our reality show.
Everybody's been watching tonight. I know there was a lot of you watching because I got a ton of text messages saying you were. So thank you for all of that. Thank you for all the post likes, the shares on Facebook. I appreciate it so much. And just remember that when you are buying or selling or interested in buying and selling, you need to call us at the Realty Firm in Livingston. Me, Derek, Hannah, and John, we are all ready and willing to help you out.